Hello, Matty coming at you with another Planet Coaster Park Spotlight. Thank you for joining me and welcome to the video. And today I present Royston Valley, created by Silex. Now, this park is made up of one ride only. But this one ride is arguably the greatest thing I have ever seen created on Planet Coaster. And that is not just console, that is as a whole. On console and on PC. It is absolutely amazing. Now, Silex has also created another park like this with one big ride called The Cube. I will leave a link in the description down below because Tommy CM actually did a review on that ride as well. Now, whilst I appreciated that ride, it personally wasn't my taste. I could appreciate what he'd done, but it wasn't quite my cup of tea. Whereas this, on the other hand, is absolutely amazing. Now, this is on the PS4 workshop, so go and download this. And the description for this ride says, "Hello and welcome to Royston Valley, the last rest stop on Route 66. There is enough food, a gas station, an overnight stay here. Enjoy your stay and don't miss our special tour through our something gold mine. We look forward to your visit." So let's hop into this entrance for this park. So we come out of the entrance tunnel down here, and we have Royston Valley. So let's just have a quick look around just before we go on the ride. I absolutely love this gas station that you've done here. I think that is brilliant. Steel Vengeance, you got the broken down tour bus in there. Some really nice detailing in here. I think that looks fantastic. And what do these signs say? The signs don't actually say anything. We've got the water tower here. Really does look like Route 66. And then you've got this motel here. You got smoke coming out of the vent at the top there. It's a nice realistic touch. Really nice building, actually. I really like that. And then you've got these diners down here. And then you've got another diner over here. And let's not mess about, shall we? Let's get straight on this queue. Let's go down here. Now, let's just have a click on this ride and you'll actually see just how long this ride actually is. It's a big ride. A very big ride, and I believe it's actually just about to come back to the station, which will be handy if that is what it's doing. No, it's not. It's going down there. I think what I might do is actually just close the ride and then go on a we actually need to close it completely, don't we? There we go. Right. Let's hop there. Right. Now this is an experience and a half. So, did I put it in test mode? Oh, I'm just waiting for people to get off the queue. So, right, everybody hurry up and get out the queue, please. Come on, time's a-wasting. Come on, people. Get off the queue! There we go. Come on. Right, there we go. Right, enjoy, and I will speak to you in about 10 minutes. Where do I even begin with that? What can I actually say? That is insane. Absolutely insane. I mean, there's so much I can talk about in that ride, about how good it is. The eyes, the creatures, the lighting, the sound, just everything. Everything, the story it told. To be honest, I don't really need to say a lot because I think everybody else can make their own minds up as well. That is incredible. Absolutely incredible. Out of curiosity, how many triggers do you have on this ride? Okay, well, a lot. That's a that's a lot of triggers. Silex, I might be coming to you if I need help with triggering at some point, because I honestly just don't know what to say. I really don't. I think the ride speaks for itself. Everyone, please, please go and check this out on the workshop. Give it a massive, massive thumbs up, a favourite. I'm speechless. Absolutely speechless. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you soon for more Planet Coaster Contest. Thank you ever so much. Goodbye.